Welcome to vlog number 7. Welcome to Beamish. Walk the, that's it, don't fall over. Don't
kick your arms out
for balance. Hey, well done. Kerstin, what did you just do in the house?
I turned all the lights off.
Oh no. Mason, you do realise she's a proper plunge.
I do.
The man got the ladder through the window.
Kerstin, any idea what's in them brown and white boxes over there?
No.
No idea what's in them brown and white boxes over there? No.
I might be that duck, but you're that cock.
Oh yeah, do you not know what's in that boxes?
Peas?
No.
Chicks?
No. If it was summer, they'd be buzzing round our faces.
Bees.
Bees.
A lot of bees.
Yeah. No wonder she's going out with it. Are they beehives? That's here? Two beehives, aye? There you go, Kerstin. I'll let you go and feed the chickens.
Fuck you.
Eh?
They would attack you.
They'd attack you? Why would they attack you?
Because
they're scary.
Mm-hmm.
Are you not going to look at the camera?
No. I'm more shy when you've got it on. I don't like it.
Do your angry walk, don't you?
Yeah.
Do your man walk.
No. It could be good if I'm not.
It looks funny if you do it.
No.
Isabella Thompson is a beard swinger.
And as you can see, people from Merton can write. Are you being the teacher? Tell everybody off, I'll record you. There you go. There you go, that's how you do it. Watch, I'll show you how to do it. Seems to be going on, Kirsten. What's coming up the road?
Horse and carriage.
Oh, yeah. Is it a Jesus Christ horse and carriage?
Oh, yeah, there!
Oh, yeah!
Jesus Christ. Keep tight hold.
Horses under.
He's nice hanging on for dear life. Can't hear them.
We have to, John Derry, you have to wave at them other people on the train, on the bus.
Wave.
Next up, we've got Joe Mooney.
Mooney.
Can't believe the reaction we got off that bus light.
Is this a town?
Yeah.
I'm so, as long as the bumps so.
was me.
Do you want to be on camera?
This is the dentist, look.
That's right, yeah.
False teeth.
Are you going to have wobbly teeth today? Do you want me to pull a wobbly one out now for you? No, okay. It comes out easy and quicker. You can do it now.
You want to put the gentleman to pull your tooth out? Yeah.
Mason, does it look like you're the Jesus Christ one?
Jesus Christ!
It's Arsene Wenger.
What?
It's Arsene Wenger. He's a football manager.
I just say, Arsene Wenger, I'm gonna go. Arsene Wenger.
Arsene
Wenger.
Yes, he's Arsenal's football manager.
Well, why would Lion King say that?
Exactly.
Because.
Yeah,
What are you doing?
You need
you
to see.
You've got the same
5 feet.
You're a tit.
You really, really are.
You really, really are.
You take after your mum.
You take after your mum and sister.